everyone, today I'm gonna show you how to make the round trip from Premiere to Resolve 15 for grading and then back to Premiere for finishing your video. Let's jump right in.
Once you edit your video in Premiere and are ready to grade, open your sequence and go to File, Export Final Cut XML. Now open up Resolve. The first thing you need to do before importing your XML file is you need to change your project settings. Match your project settings from Premiere. If you're not sure what to set them to, the most important thing is to go in the Color Management tab. Set your color science to DaVinci YRGB and set your gamma and gamut to Rec. 709 Gamma 2.4. Resolve will work everything else under the hood. Then go to Import, Import XML. Find your XML file and import it. Your whole sequence is now imported. Go to Color tab and grade your footage. Once you're done, go to the Deliverly tab. In the top left menu, in the Export Presets, select Premiere XML Round Trip. This will render your clips and export another XML file with a sequence containing new graded clips. Choose your export settings. I like to use DNxHD since it's a lossless codec. If you're on a Mac, export in ProRes. Add your job to the render queue and render it. Once it's done, go back to Premiere and import only the XML file.
This will automatically import the new graded clips and your new sequence. That's it. Thanks for watching and goodbye.